transportation for public safety rights in that community?
Nah, man. I'm good.
You know we should really be wearing a helmet.
It's a free country!
Wait, stop!